Start this exercise in a quadruped position with your hands underneath your shoulders and your knees underneath your hips. From here, kick one leg out to the side with your foot flush with the ground. Now, we're going to think about pushing our hands away from us and rocking our butt to our heel. What we should feel in this situation is a groin stretch in the leg that is extended out to the side.